We're in an area we call Priority 1. We've completed the section. It's a 4 kilometers of pipelines, various pipelines. We've got under the road that we're on at the moment, we've got an irrigation line, a high pressure water line, we've got storm water, and electrical lines running underneath. Presently today we're doing water testing. It's an 800 meter line, and it's right ongoing as we speak, and they're pressure testing to 12 bar for, they fill it, they pressure test to 12 bar, they reduce it to 3. After testing, the hydrant will be fitted on the back side of that and the job will be complete. Behind us, we have backfilling of these valves going on, cleaning of the road to final level, ready. In a hole, we've pulled a few midnighters this week preparing these valves with electrofusion welding, what I'm sitting on, with also butt fusion on that end,
This is a 355 diameter, and right at this moment this pipe is pressurized to 12 bar. It'll be on the, it's on the test for the next hour. There's no drips, no nothing here, we're good. The test will fly through. It's going to be a, this is going to be a piece of cake. Behind me we've got the corrugated stormwater. This went in some months ago. Again, it was tested. All good, all tests proving positive. Today.
I'm gonna go. I'm not going to be able to do that.